国有56个少数民族，每一个民族都有其独特的文化风俗。蒙古族这个生活在内蒙古大草原上的民族，以豪放和能歌善舞著称。接下来我们将欣赏到的歌舞《鸿雁》就是一首广泛流传的蒙古族民歌。悠扬的歌声和动人的舞姿寄托了蒙古族人民深深的思乡之情。掌声有请徐思宁、张可珍、杨可珍。There are 56 minorities living in China, each with their own unique traditions and cultures. Mongol Ren is famous for its singing and dancing. The next performance, Hong Ye, the Swan Goose, is a traditional folk song with a nostalgic melody representing swan geese flying from the green grassland of Mongolia towards homeland. Let's give our applauses to Si Ningxu, Ke Zhenyang.
想起声优伤